get a free epidural, huh?
Okay.
It's your fifth baby?
Six.
Six, wow.
Yeah.
Whole house, huh?
Yeah.
How old are you?
37.
Healthy?
I always forget.
No,
that's right, Mike.
37?
Okay.
Now, Dr. Crum said you've been dealing with gallbladder problems, huh? Mm-hmm. No other medical problems, though? High blood pressure, diabetes, that?
No. Very low blood pressure all the time.
Good. Did you have epidurals with the other babies?
Yeah.
See, kind of what it's about.
Mm-hmm.
Are people all right with it?
Yeah, no problem.
Are you allergic to any medicines?
No.
Have you been put off to sleep with a general anesthetic before? Have you been put completely out?
Mm-hmm.
No problems with that?
No.
Are you allergic to any medicines?
No.
All right, any questions? I bet you're an old pro, huh?
Yeah.
All right, Chris is going to sit you up. I'll go get my stuff. We'll be right back and see what we can do for you, okay?
Thanks. Sit up on the side of the bed.
Okay, which side do you want me at?
You are going to sit facing me. All the stuff's going to get messed up. It's okay. We'll fix it after you lay down. We'll fix everything. We'll change all that stuff under you.
I guess you can fix it and get it all wet again.
Yeah, it will. And you're going to, you're probably looking more sitting up. It's okay.
You're so dopey.
No, that's okay. I know you will be. Don't you fall off the bed in here. Yes, and then all the way back onto the bed, so your knees are touching the bed.
I can't reach the floor, so okay.
Yeah, because I'm gonna put you up in the air.
That's for you.
That's for you. Here, let me raise it up.
No cast out.
Yeah, that's why we have you sit in front here.
I'm pretty sure I might scoot it back enough for you.
Yeah, you're good. Contractions.
Yeah.
Now she's. Can you come around and show you something, Christy?
Okay.
So she's. Yeah. So we need to probably need to take this out. Look at her.
What's wrong?
You're just looking at you. Yeah. Look at your position. Probably need to get that lumbar thing. Yeah. Does it feel like your bottom's not a bottom?
Yeah. Like
that is
raised. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Your right side is raised. You can't have that.
Okay. Do you need me to stand up?
Well, yeah, why don't you just put the bed down, stand her up, and makes her bottom, when we sit her back down, makes her bottom on a completely flat surface. Your position is good. I'll just be carving on your back all afternoon, and it won't be something you want.
It's not. It's flat.
I feel like that.
Like there's
something. Just take a step there. You go. That may work.
Okay, let's go all the way back.
That looks a little bit better. Good. Yeah, that looks better.
Okay.
Can work
with
that. Take a strap and slide it under your bottom, okay?
Okay.
Now, are your knees up, scoot back so both your knees are right up against the edge of the bed, or are they already?
There you go.
Good.
Make sure don't cross your legs
because
I can
make
your back
harder.
There you go.
Should I get a pillow? Hug that pillow, wrap yourself around that pillow, make your shoulder slump. Good, good. I got cold hands examining your back, okay? Good. Do you feel my thumb? Push your back out against my thumb and wrap yourself around that baby and lean forward a little bit. Slump those shoulders. There you go. Good. Push your back against my thumb. There you go. Good. That's a good position. You can relax right now. When I start in a few minutes, that's what I need you to do, okay?
You're
going to
get everything together, okay?
Okay.
I'll remind you.
I'll help you remind you. Don't worry. I'll remind you.
Okay,
she gave me some medicine. That's what I hear. She gave you some medicine.
That's good, but
yeah,
I don't want to forget what you want me to do.
No, we'll help you. Don't worry. First thing you're going to feel me do is I'm going to be wiping your back off with some sterile solution, okay? It's going to be cold and scratchy. Here we go. Another swipe. And one more swipe. You're going to feel me do is place a sticky sterile drape on your back.
You okay? Can you go sit on the couch? Pass out for one of these before?
Mm-hmm. You've gotten close, though.
You've gotten close, huh? We already have two patients. We don't need three. Mm-hmm. And you rank low in the order of things, so just remember that.
I'm on the wrong floor.
Try it. Unless you're a newborn or a female, we don't treat you up here.
Warm if you start feeling that way, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You're on a rolling stool here.
Put your head between your legs.
I had to pretty much catch him and lower him onto the floor.
Strong water. Hey, kind of get in that position, kind of lean forward, slump those shoulders, push that back out. Press it on your back again, slump those shoulders.
Can you hear where you can't see?
No.
Okay, right here, you feel my thumb, I'm going to feel a pinch and a burn. This is numbing medicine, okay? Here we go. Pinch. Burn. I know that's no fun. A little bit more pinch, a little bit more burning, okay? Get their area all nice and numb to the big needle. forward. As you're
weighing on you?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. Bump those shoulders. Let those shoulders hang. Let those shoulders hang down. There you go. There you go. Good, good.
Now I won't let you fall. I'm just staying this way.
A little pressure. All right there. And now your next contraction start and stops, okay?
Watch them put it in before.
Making sure.
Hey, watch them. I'll let you watch.
Yeah.
Doing it right there.
Yeah, that's really not near as bad as it looks.
You have any contraction?
No.
Let me know where your next contraction starts, okay? Mm-hmm. Give me a couple of nice deep breaths and you may feel a weird funny bone sensation going down your behind or your leg. There you go. Good job. Deep breaths. Weren't having a contraction, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Let's clear this out. Let's give it a shot here. The Bane Day. Position again.
I think I'm there.
They're going to be forward a touch. Let those shoulders hang. There you go. A little pressure there. It's over, okay? Yeah, I know that contraction's over, true. Going down. Traction's going down.
Yeah.
Okay, couple nice.
See it on the monitor too?
Yeah, couple nice deep breaths. Let me up at another spot and see if I can get to that spot a little bit easier.
Feeling all right?
Yeah.
You need to sit on the couch?
No, I can lean forward a little bit. Can you feel a little bit more pinch and burn, okay? Here we go. Pinch. Burn. More burning. okay? You let me know when it's done, okay? You live out around that, don't you?
Are you?
Are you guys dad out that way?
Mm-hmm.
Nice one out there. I just got to Rob Rock Lake the past couple weekends. Nice out there.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks like it's going down, but also how you feel. What you feel is also important.
Okay. Just worried about trusting what I feel better on the other side.
Nice deep breaths. There you go. Good job.
Hey, Christy.
Uh-huh.
Is your friend on the phone?
Can you call him back?
Yeah, tell him we're in the middle of getting her epidural right now. Just tell him that I haven't checked her again, but nothing's changed. I'm probably going to go up on the pit to get her contractions closer.
Okay.
They're strong enough, but they need to be closer.
Bone sensation or
yeah
that's normal. Okay, good. You kind of relax your neck and your shoulders. This spot may look a little bit better for us.
Pretty good if you can say that's the worst part of labor.
Pull this off your back.
I'm having a contraction.
Yeah, okay. You can just kind of relax what you need to do to get this.
From 90s to 110s.
Really?
Yeah. Just now, what she's having contractions.
Well, yeah, that's what she had contractions too. You don't have any weird symptoms in your mouth and ringing in your ears, numbness around your lips, something like that?
No.
Still wiggle your toes, bend your knees? Is that too heavy or no?
Yeah.
Do you have a contraction right now?
Stop.
Give her like another 2 cc's. We'll see what happens here. I think it should be
fine. I can feel that my heart feels like it's raced a little bit.
Uh-huh. Watch her now, Christy.
Okay, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This is normal stuff we look for, just to make sure that it's in the right place.
Did her heart? Is her heart stable? Her heart stable?
Yeah, it was 102 when it started. It's 110 now.
Say what?
It went up about
10 feet. Okay, that's fine. No symptoms like ringing in your ears, numbness around your lips, or anything like that, huh?
No, I just feel nervous.
Why are you nervous?
I don't know.
Was that your fault?
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. Gotta lean forward a little bit. I have to tape it in, okay? As I give this message, let me know if you have any weird symptoms like ringing in your ears or numbness around your lips or anything like that, okay? Mm-hmm. Or a metallic taste in your mouth. Okay. Like
still okay?
Mm-hmm.
You can go sit. Okay. I feel shaky. That's a lot of times labor will do that, just as you're progressing and everything.
What's
it? It's 7.
What's going on?
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. Maybe the medicine is taking effect. That's a good sign.
Which one is her heart?
This one right here. This one
on
the
right?
Right now it's tracing.
Oh, really? Okay.
Her heart rate and baby's all good. This is all her.
Do you see that? I feel like my heart rate
No, the baby's is not. This is her blood pressure right here. Her baby's is not tracing at all right now because the way she's sitting. Usually when you sit, it doesn't. Once we like lay her down, we'll be able to get baby.
So she's in her rate.
Yeah, I feel like I'm calming down.
Yeah, that's what the method beginning to take effect there.
That's what I thought. That's what we want.
Yeah.
Thank you, doctor.
Oh, sure. You're not done with me yet.